Hey, guys, welcome to the channel. So recently, I've been watching the Honkai Impact 3rd animations, as well as the character trailers for the games and the version trailers, and they've been really good, man. I've really enjoyed them so far. I had a few comments on my last video asking if I would watch the concert, so I looked them up. There's like three of them. They're like a little over an hour apiece, so I figured we'll watch the first one today, and if you want to see more, we'll just watch all of them. So with that being said, if you're new, don't forget to hit that sub button for more reaction content, please and thank you, and let's go in and jump into it. Okay, so this is the first concert, and it's called the Starfire Sonorant. I hope I said that right. I've really enjoyed the music from what I've heard. It's really, really good. One of the best things about it. So I'm super excited there's a concert. Ooh, okay. Okay, so they show pictures and sing? Reburn, okay. Moon Halo. No, oh, that guitar, dude. Dang, okay. That's a cool looking building. Okay, that was a cool opening. All right, oh. That looks awesome. Ooh. Dude, that looks sick. Dude, okay. This is starting out fantastic. Okay. Yeah, dude, the music so far has been one of the best things about it. Is that a Les Paul? Man, so they're gonna do like all the music. Cause this is like... This is awesome. This is just dope. Dude, could you imagine what it would have been like to actually sit there while they did this too? Oh, chills, man. Oh, dude. This is awesome, dude. Oh. Yeah, this is cool, man. This is cool. I didn't know they were gonna have all this going on too. This is awesome. Oh. Oh yeah, I can just vibe to this, dude. I love this. Oh yes! Nice, dude. Act one encounter. Okay. Oh. Yes. Okay. So they're like playing some of the animations for this. I love this, man. Oh, thank God. We have subtitles. Okay. Yes, dude. Nice. Dude, so awesome, man. Dude, Honkai is just full of such good music. It's unreal, man. Oh, nice. Very nice. That looks awesome. Okay, that was great. That was great, man. He fall, okay.
away.
Dude, they just got some amazing artists on this. Them high notes, man. Okay, that was awesome. Oh, I love that scene. They're all at once. Yes. Oh. Oh. Yes. Yes. She like redirects them. Oh. That's awesome, dude. Okay, that's cool. That's cool. Oh, okay. Oh, them drums, dude. Oh. Dang. Night glow, okay. I was from Final Lesson. The way I go through with red roses burn my eyes. Cold rain starts pouring hard. I'm being called upon. Oh, this one is so good. Mm-hmm. so good, dude. This was also a very good animation, man. Dude, just hearing the music's got me in the feels, man. Just the music alone, not even watching, like, the actual animation part. Just knowing, like, you know, the scene and everything, it hits, man. Okay. Okay. Okay, not bad. Not bad at all, as usual. Yep, they just have good music, man. That's all I can say about it. Everything about it is awesome. Like, don't get me wrong, the animations, the fighting, all the good scenes, were really, really, really awesome about it. But the thing that drug me in the most, besides the fighting scenes, was the music. The music is just so good from what I've seen of all the animations and character and version trailers that we watched. The music is just so good, man. It's so good. It is top tier for sure. They definitely know how to make good music here. Ooh, that's cool. Okay, yeah, this is just awesome, man. Okay. Dude. I love his setup too. It looks awesome. Oh. Yeah, see this is sick, man. The Cyber Ranger, yeah. My wings, we must stand. Yeah, this was another really awesome scene. Oh, so awesome, man. So awesome. Just keeping it going. Okay. Man, yeah, they did a fantastic job with this concert so far. Oh. Okay, what's next? Starfall. Oh. What is reflected in my eyes? This is a, oh, dude. This was another one I remember being so good. So small and world so wide, every step forward echoes a sigh. I reach out for a halo of butterfly. Deeper in great my memories, now the slime before an indie. Someone has gone before, is waiting me. Once I remember all the tales written inside this world, no more real. I follow on my heart, yours to believe. Yeah, this, oh, so good. Ah, oh. Dude, this is an amazing song. They got some really, really good singers for this, man.
Inside is no more free. I follow my heart is due.
Dude. Okay, she's amazing. This decided. Dang, that might be the best one we hear this whole time. That was amazing. That was incredible. So talented, dude. Holy crap. That was awesome. Act 3, Emergence. This is the music I sleep to right here. So relaxing. I love this too, man. Her instruments look sick too. We'll be right back. Dang. Man. Dude, they just kill it with music, man. Man, another awesome one.
Oh.
Oh, man. Man, the music's just been so good. Dang, dude. Uh-oh. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, they are killing the dancing in the rain. They're just killing it. Dang, dude. Okay, Honkai World Diva. Oh, it's from Lemon of the Fallen. Okay. Another amazing song, man. Thank you. Oh man, this is an awesome scene as well. That Lemon of the Fall was so good. Ooh, Act 4 Remembrance. Okay. Dang. Oh man, that sounds amazing. Man, that looks cool too. That's so cool, man. Instrument is that? It looks sick. That's awesome, man. Okay, yeah, that's awesome, man. Rubia. Oh, from Shattered Samtra. I remember this. Oh man, that is awesome. They did a great job. Everything changed here and now. Moon Halo, okay. Oh, this is from Everlasting Flames. So good, man. So good. Dang, that was awesome. Oh, it's over? Oh, okay. That was awesome, though. Man, that was great, man. That was great. Even like, of course, if you've seen the scenes, you know most of the music. But man, it was so sad. There were some parts that were sad. Because we know some of the things that happened in the animated scene. So, just so good, man. Some of the stuff that happened in the animation, it was just so good. And this music was awesome. Thank you to everybody that recommended that I should watch this, because this was good, man. This was good. They really did a fantastic job on it. Oh man. But yeah, that was this is one of the things that I just love about it so much that I've seen so far. Is that the music for Honkai, man, it's on another level. It's so good. It's so good. Of course, the animations are good. The fight scenes are fantastic. The characters are awesome as well. But from what I've seen, the music is just top tier music. It is fantastic. I totally see why they did an entire concert for it too. And not only this, there's only three all together. I totally see why. This music is just that good, man. It's so good. It's so good. Yeah, I only wish it was a tiny bit longer. I was expecting it. I mean, it's been over an hour, but still, I wasn't expecting it to end. Ah, so good though. So good, man. Okay, we're gonna let the credits roll as usual. These people did a fantastic job, and I want to make sure that we watch and acknowledge their fantastic performance here. Man, yeah, the entire concert was just dope, man. So cool. Man, that is a long list, dude. That is a very long list. Every cabinet supporting a game, thank you for joining our journey. Ah! So awesome, man. Let us fight for all that is beautiful in the world. Okay, so that was the first concert. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit the like, man. It really, really helps out the channel here. And that was just super awesome. Everything about Honkai is awesome from what I've seen, but especially the music. It is just so good. It's top tier, man. This has been really good. So thank you to everybody that commented and said I should watch these, because I totally get it now. The music is just so good on its own. This concert was awesome. Awesome to watch, man. So thank you so much to everybody, not only for requesting this, but just for the recent love and support in general on the channel here. You guys have been super awesome. So if you want to see me react to the other two, I think there's two more, and they're about, you know, a little over an hour, right an hour, the same as this one. If you want to see me react to those, then let me know in the comments down below, and I'll be more than happy to make those videos, because this has been super awesome, man. So that's all I got for you. If you don't know already, I do stream on Twitch. I've been playing Genshin Impact lately on Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Saturdays. I'll be sure to put my link in the description down below if you want to go hang out with me over there. Or if you just want to play some Genshin Impact, I just unlocked co-op mode, so if you want to come play some Genshin with me, maybe tell me, share some tips or things like that that I don't know about the game yet, because I'm still pretty new to it and I'm filling it out, but man, it's really good. It's a really good game so far, so that's all I got for you, man. So I will see you in the next video, and do not forget, it's Orc Army for life.